So today we're gonna take home that cab. We're only taking the cab, the fenders, and we're gonna make that into our shop truck. So here you go, guys. There's the new shop truck body. Just the front and the front fenders and the cab. And then we're gonna put it on some type of chassis. And we're gonna put that box that we bought the other day on that. I am super excited. Scuff the paint already. We ain't even bought it yet. The front wheels are rolling, the back is not. Cooking with gas. You got it. Thank you. for a stroll now. Welcome to the shop truck reveal. He's getting ready to take it off.
We're going to attempt to. We're probably going to snap a bunch of rusted bolts.
Oh, well, we don't need them. But here you go. I know you probably are all like, what in the heck are they going to do with that? Well, you'll see. It has a lot of potential. I can't wait to get it home and get it cleaned up. Get moving on it. I told David on the way down here, I think that the shop truck's going to be my project. I think I'm going to wrench on it. But not today. I'm going to let him wrench on it in the woods. I'm going to wrench on it in the garage with the lift.
Thanks.
I'm not feeling that ground and rocks and yeah. I'll just wait till we get it home.
How about that? A bolt turn.
Wow, that's awesome.
Well, now it seems.
We hope y'all are enjoying all the views that we're giving you today on where we are, and it's really unbelievable. Well, front end's off. Good job, honey. Now we get the cab off. Then we can put it all on the trailer and head home. Welcome home, Bob the Builder. This is our new shop truck, and I am very excited.
myself, the builder needed a bath. So, yeah, we decided on our way home that we were going to bring it down here to the pressure washer and clean him up. So, we're going to see what he looks like when we get done, but probably not till in the morning. But we're very excited. So, we'll keep you guys posted on this build. This is, like I said, going to be the shop truck. So, we're going to most likely put it on an S10 frame, and we're going to put our bed, our utility bed that we got a few days ago, that's going to go on the back. So, stay tuned to this fun build.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you for today.